I'll wait to see your golden smile, feel of a thousand kisses. Oh, stay a while. I'll reach up to hold your sunlit face. Feels like a handful of silk now.
All right, back in Trinity Alps Wilderness. Just got done doing a little car camping right now, or what I'm going to officially dub as Kona camping. And if you're wondering what the heck Kona camping is, that is the name of Hannah's SUV. So Kona camping, it's a thing now. So we're doing this weekend, Stewart Fork Trail to Sapphire and Emerald Lakes. And I mean, been here before almost a year ago to the day, and this was absolutely amazing. So really have some high hopes for this. And as always, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get some nature love.
I've become lost in their spell. So come closer, my dear, because all is well.
Finally made it to the trailhead, Stewart Fork, in the parking lot. I think we're both pretty excited to be going out. I think my favorite part right now is just not being at work. I think that's always the best part. What about you?
Agreed. And just being outside, and it looks like it's gonna be a beautiful day.
See, it's the simple things in life you have to enjoy sometimes.
Goes back, you love them till you love you back.
I have seen a lot of views. This has got to be up there, at least top five. I might go with top three. This is amazing.
I think is probably as close to paradise as you can get. This is, I believe, called Morris Meadows. Regardless of the name, it's a meadow of some sort. And so today we are gonna go and try and hike. It's about 5 miles up to Emerald Lakes is first, followed by Sapphire Lakes. And then there's no trail, but there's another lake after that to Mirror Lake that we're going to attempt to try and get to, if possible. So fingers crossed for another beautiful day too.
Just trying to get my breath back right now. It is
how can I describe it? Like, my whole body is numb right now. That's how cold that is. That has got to be like 34 degrees. There's no way it's any warmer than that. I'm not sure if I'll do that again. I probably will, but I'm not sure. That was how painful that was.
All right, day three, final day. Always the saddest day, but we had a great time out here. Super beautiful. Went to Emerald Lake, couldn't make it to Sapphire Lake. Actually talked with a group that did go up there. One, very difficult. Had to do a scramble through snow and a lot of rock to get there. And two, Sapphire Lake, even though today, June 1st or 2nd, Hannah? June 2nd and Sapphire Lake is still frozen over, so didn't really feel like there was much of a need to go up there and film it since it's still completely frozen. But heading back to the car today, absolutely wonderful trip. Definitely would highly recommend this place. It's beautiful.